CR573 channel, and this is Croc, Legend of the Gobos, and this is PS1 gameplay. So it is. What makes this ultimately challenging, and I've done this on purpose, is that I forcibly set this up to set this up to analog pad only, because I think this is how this game should be enjoyed on the analog pad. I don't think you can play it any other way. I think if you play it, this game by the analog stick, I think it loses. Oh fuck yeah. It loses some of its charisma. Because remember, we're about a year away, or a year at this stage when this game was released, we're about a year before the N64, so we don't have a true feel for the N64, for any sort of three-dimensional controller. That was a complete fucking waste. Nah. A splat. One of the best things about this game was the soundtrack. Excuse me while I film my face full of shit. Snyder's pretzel, hot buffalo wing pretzels. I to fucking die for. Thank you. can see. I've got three of the five golden stars, or golden, not stars, crystals. I don't think at this point I can win, so. Heya, welcome back. Excuse me while I fill my face. I will check out your video media, I promise. I will. I'm intrigued. Swing beat. Voila. Got the key. Exactly. Good woman. Yeah. Croc Bandicoot. Oh shit. I know what you meant though. Basically, I have one of the five crystals. This is kind of how the games went. Because all the games developers were trying to cash in on the popularity of Crash at the time. Crash, Sonic, you name it. Oh, fuck. That's what they were basically trying to do. Developers were really savvy at this stage of the evolution. They were really pushing 3D stance now. After the likes of Tomb Raider came along. Thank you. So when this game was released, I was I was 24 at this stage when this came out. I know I'm not going to tell you how old I am now. Work it out for yourselves. Ah, shit. Did I just come through there or did I just... Okay, chronologically, I'm a lot older than I maybe look. But I keep games, consoles, and games playing in general. I keep that very close to my heart. Keeps me very nostalgic. Yeah, it is an absolute fucking nightmare. It is. And you probably might have seen one or two of my streams. It is an absolute bloody nightmare. And I say that Crash Team Racing Trilogy, or Crash Team Racing in general, is no different. Nightmare. Bloody nightmare. Tough. So hard. But I guess that's just so many games, very much like Nintendo games, that some of their true franchises, rock hard, rock hard. Now, this was developed by Argonaut Software back in the day. I think Argonaut wore a games developer from, I think they're developed for the likes of Acclaim or Activision, I'm not quite sure. What I liked a little bit about this was the fact that you could actually go. Go above. It's a bit of a nightmare. It is. It's an absolute nightmare with the D-pad. I mean, look, going 3D with the D-pad. Because essentially it's a two-dimensional game controlling device, up, down, left, to right, and you're trying to go. Ooh. And this was improved with the six-axis. Don't get me wrong, but for the time it was a bloody nightmare. It's like trying to play Lara Croft with a D-pad. It's what the fuck? Everything goes next generation, you know. Takes time. I remember all these fucking tunes as clear as I'm sitting in front of you now. I have such a nostalgic viewpoint of computer video games. You'll have to excuse me tonight, guys. I have a serious munchies. Press the other jump button that actually wasn't jump, it was spin. Hit the gong. Yeah, I do. I think that'd be really good. I'm interested now. Yeah, I do. Oh, my memory card's full. Oh, look, there's my croc saves overwrite it. Yeah, yeah. I'm sorry, guys, I'm going to overwrite mine. Yeah. I'd like to talk about it then, but edit my voice so I don't reveal it. Ah, why would you have your voice in it? Why would you not want to reveal your voice if you don't mind me asking? Rogue One. Oh, you... Oh. This is so cute. Okay, fair enough. Well, thanks for asking anyway. Thanks for answering anyway. If you're not, you're not, that's fine. Thanks for being honest. You could have just as easy told me to mind my own business. Well, I appreciate that. Not really, you're not really. That's it. Was that the whole challenge? Oh, well, I got it right anyway. Oh, okay, fair enough. Jump back on it. Up I go. Okay, well that's done. So let's back through the door. There we go. This might look like a cutesy game, but seriously. Sorry, I won't mock Mario. I'd never do that. There you go, in case you're wondering what the key is for. Should open that now, what's the story? Well, that's a load of shite. Why? so we're missing one. And show that the consoles weren't the games having them where and where I got them, and therefore I got the product. Yeah, you're on to a winner there, I think. Yep. That's a good video. Absolutely. What buttons does what? Oh, 12% sound. What the fuck am I worried about? Oh yeah, with that, absolutely. I have 12% saved on Croc, so what the hell am I worried about gameplay? It's obviously something I forget the name of your man now, but he turns you away to that. Basically, you're in an arena now, and you basically have to. No, well, not this. Yeah, it shows you the preempt of the next boss. Now, this would have been quite harrowing at the time, but again, at the time we would have been all new to 3D environment and 3D control, and you might have found it quite daunting having to control something that's 3D, but not really. By today's stage, we can control it, but I had awful problems controlling 3D characters at the time. That's because I did have issues with controlling them. But then again, I had controlling them. I had awful coercion problems with it. And that's partly due to my dyslexia anyway, so. But something I've overcome in time anyway, so it's all good. Splat. Fucking balls over that. And again. Fucking hell. Awful. Thanks. Bums. Fucking bums. So that's my arrow. My Bobo fans after dying now, so bang goes my chat screen. So apologies if I don't respond. So I will answer any of your individual comments or indeed communicate with anyone. Fuck it. Bollocks. Automatically make it tougher. We're giving you a smaller environment. Shrunk your bucket. Fucking hell. Seriously. You cannot run a fucking way. Can't do it with a fucking D-pad. Yeah, goes off sulky, because he can't do it. I like myself. Yeah. Anyway, cheers guys. Watching the stream. This was Croc, Land of the Gibbos, Gobbos, 1997, Argonaut Software, classic, had it, rage, died, broke the CD, broke my controller, still good, see you on the next stream lads, thank you, bye bye.